I got some dirty shit to pick up at the dry cleaner. I got a tidy bitch to pick up, I got less Selena. Shady hop up in the whip, but I ain't never seen it. Shady love the way I whip it in a two-seater.
Sziasztok, én Orba vagyok, és itt vagyunk a Battlefield Hardline-ban, és most folytatjuk a story módot. És ugye ebben a kis átvezetőben itt megnézhetitek, hogy mi történt az előző részekben. Pontosabban ez csak az előző részben volt. De most robogunk tovább.
Hey, did you guys see the news?
What, the Rourke thing?
Apparently, it's a mini chapat.
The guy literally lives in a glass house.
OJ! You're gonna love this! Bam!
What is that? Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money? Your little tracker scheme worked?
Now, right here, this is where Kai's home went. Dawes is corporate industry. I mean, the place is a beast. We're talking private elevators, blast-resistant windows.
Wait, I know that building. That's right on Foster Key, off mainland Miami.
And this is a work order for a vault that was installed in the penthouse suite 6 months ago.
Okay, tell me about it.
Foot-thick steel door with a combination lock and magnetic seal.
So we blow it open?
The amount of explosives needed to level the building.
So we don't blow it open. What do we?
Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto dialer. It's like a safe cracking robot. They called it the Brute. I mean, the thing is fast, man. It can power open any combination safe.
Call him. Tell him we need to borrow it.
Already did. We just need to pick it up.
Na, van egy verdánk.
Safecracker. You really used to live out here?
Oh, yeah. I was a little screwy up in the army. You know, made a local friend. So I hung around for a while.
Don't ask, don't tell, huh?
Oh, that's fine.
What'd you do in the army?
Intelligence analyst.
But no skills to work, I see.
Look, you try getting a street job with a dishonorable discharge on your record during a recession. It's a long story, man. I went AWOL.
For how long?
Technically, I'm still AWOL. So what about you, man? What's your story?
Oh, watch this! Oh,
you got a little fat.
Not to get out of it.
Looking good.
I'm gross. I wasn't covered in dust if you'd like SPF 5800 out here.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is the friend I was talking about.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Hello there, Mr. So, Senor boy.
So do you have the safecracker thing or not?
No, we have to go to the compound to pick it up.
Oh, the compound. I thought you were gonna, is your dad gonna be there?
Oh my god, he's not mad at you anymore.
Really?
I mean, he's not gonna pop the champagne when he sees you, but...
So I guess we're gonna go pick it up then.
Hey, do you guys mind driving?
Sure, why not?
Awesome!
Na, hova megyünk?
Go to the right here, Nick. So what have you been doing these days?
Same old.
Local or offshore?
Mostly offshore.
Where am I going?
Follow the road, I'll tell you when to turn. So are you, like, enjoying the work?
I'm enjoying the money.
So what do you do, Nick?
I work with Boomer.
Oh, boys up to no good. So exciting.
Na, akkor majd fogás.
Marcus! The world is not your own personal diorama. He's over it.
All right, I gotta know what happened with you two.
Well, we...
Marcus and I were very much in love.
Mm-hmm.
My father didn't appreciate
it. Oh, I can give you one guess why.
So when Marcus left the community, he tried to...
Leave with you.
...kidnap me, my dad said, which was so...
I never heard another side.
...tempting. But which kind of upset my dad, I guess?
Show him your bracelet.
Oh. GPX. So he always knows where I am.
Oh, the GPS are on.
Great.
Yeah. Na, hogy hova a szarba megyünk, az jó kérdés. Nincs ebben nitro, mert úgy megy, mint egy csiga ez a kocsi.
He was not in SEAL Team 6.
Due to problems with the socialist tyranny of the American government, he founded a community of like-minded patriots.
Patriots? Are guys here armed?
Totally armed.
So, Nick, it's cool. I know these people. They're mostly hippies.
Actually, all the hippies you knew are gone.
What? Where'd they go?
Just gone. Dirt road straight ahead. That's ours.
Menj, menj!
Here we are!
Na végre megjöttünk. Ezzel a szutyokkal. Akkor itt nem kell semmit csinálni, csak el kellett hozni a csajt, gondolom.
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Certainly can, Nick. Just gotta give it a little time. Nick Mendoza, right? Oh, hey, look at that. Shit just got real.
My dad kind of monitors my calls.
Yeah. Nope, there, Nico.
A lot of people want to talk to you, Mendoza. Including a fella from L.A. named Stoddard. Say he'd pay $250,000 for you alive. He's coming here right now. Boys, what do you say we escort Mr. Mendoza and Marcus down to the presidential suite?
Wait, you said just Nick.
Look, Marcus isn't welcome here. He never was.
Oh, baby, I'm so sorry.
Peel her out this asshole before I puke. Oh, and Marcus, just so we're clear, race is not a factor here. My dislike of you is...
Na most mit csinálnak velünk? Hát bilincs már van rajtunk, azt tudja. Hát gondolom, hogy négyes srácon is van, akkor rajtunk is van. Ó! Az az bilincserki. Ne a pokádja jön már, hogy csináljad. Te hülye, a bilincset is ki kéne.
Stay behind me. We gotta find a way out of here.
Man, no argument here.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Missile silo. Decommissioned in the early 90s. Dude used to party down here.
Please tell me Albert doesn't have a nuke.
I don't have a nuke.
That's a szarnál, ha az ajtót ki tudta nyitni, akkor a bilincset nem tudja. Ez elég érdekes. Semmi. Valami jó kis tukker, vagy valami.
Okay, this way.
Patkányok már vannak. Nézek ide. Semmi. Semmi nincs. Most szemben nem néztem el. Hát kell is volt erre jönni. Thank you. Szevasz, figyelj! Mondta, hogy van nála kulcs. Ez az. Ó, van más tokkel is, kire? Teletárral.
Let's find that escape hatch.
Nekem is tűnik, hogy én is akarnék. Semmi.
Oh shit. Hang back. Let me handle this.
Beszállok, hogy vannak egy csomó hely, de sehol nincs semmi. Itt tudom, hogy lenne valamit felfelhetne fedezni, vagy valami, de semmi.
Some fucking dude, I don't know what he was. Once Tony took over, he changed the whole scene pronto.
Hey, get this. The Mexican, he was a cop.
Way too many cops. Tony
says he busted out of prison a couple days ago.
So who's the guy paying the cops bounty?
Tony doesn't know. Found his number on the ATF agent's phone.
$250,000 for a Mexican. Shit. I didn't know they got so expensive.
Someone should go check
out. Oh, I see all this neck.
See if they're thirsty. Then I give them anything.
And Valentine's rest it. What are we in each has? Sevastok. Nem lapakadunk mi itt. Berontunk, az kész. Általán nem volt hozzá. Biztos az viszont igen.
Hey, one of these idiots had my scanner. Hey, there's a ladder.
That's a way out.
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, jó, mi? Mi az, valami börtön, vagy mi a szar?
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here!
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. Alright, so how you wanna take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like there's a place to climb in on the left.
Okay, wait, or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on. What? If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what I thought. Let's just go.
Come on. Let's do it, man, kid.
Someone drank it.
Maxi. Ó, de jó, mindenhol ketten vannak.
20 Russian Spetsnaz Special Forces comrades landed at Denver.
Don't move.
Hey!
Hey!
He's a break.
Hey! Hey! Don't you let me get the weapon! Kill him!
No, most komoly. Nincs már le. Ez a hülye nem akarta betárad ezt a szart. Nem dobálózik. Ez nem van, mert ezért úgy látszik. Hát mondjuk, jobb mint az üres pisztoly. Annak mi volt? Mert be van tárhozzá mindenhol. Na ide jövünk. Ide be. Szóval nézzük azt a puskát. Nem a legjobb ötlet volt itt a kicsit. Nem hal vele. De. A Desert Evil az jó volt, de a puska nem volt jó választás. Ezért inkább ki is cserélem. Valami normális fegyverre. Legyen az AK. Ez a hülye már itt van. Nem segített volna, hanem itt bénázik. Elhozunk. Tuti jönnek ránk.
What do you guys even need a safe cracking robot for anyway?
To steal something?
Well, at least it's being used for a noble cause. Head for the airstrip. That's where your group is.
Okay, and you're sure it's there?
Yes, I'm sure. That's where Tony keeps all his crap. Just drive.
Okay, look, this is one thing I want to know.
Oh, just one? Hey, well, there's a lot of things I'd like to
know. Could you just hang on? Dooney, why'd you let your dad lure us into a trap?
I assumed Nick was just one of your dirtbag friends, but then I found out he's a cop, which is kind of worse, but whatever.
Whatever, whatever. You know you're coming with us now, right?
Oh, really?
Jesus! Oh, fuck, Boomer!
What if instead I turn you both over to the scattered person to collect my 250 grand?
Ah, mondjuk, hogy ezt az autót.
I'm totally messing with you guys.
God, you're crazy.
This gun's not even loaded.
Shit.
Tudom, mi a szar történt. Mi a... Ez mi volt? Napok, hogy felborultunk, de... De mitől?
Marcus! Those guys that ambushed us, they're coming. You remember this thing?
Right.
Nick, hold them off while I do some triage. There's guns in the trunk.
You got it. Now for the record, this place has changed. A lot.
Parker. Get in, befele, befele.
Boomer, look out!
Mit értem találtunk? Ó, baj már szar! Semmi, csak lőszer. Ó, hogy rohagyom őt, hogy másik is. Ó, büdös! Ciao. Húzós volt azért.
Hey, you okay?
I need you to do me a favor. Tony's a hunter, so I could use a diversion. Decided I kinda hate the desert.
So you're not coming with us?
We can get you to a hospital.
Nah, you seem kinda busy. Airfield's that way, you better hurry.
Hey, Dooney.
Oh, yeah. Good luck. See you around. And tell Tony I think he's away.
Annyira nem lesz a jutlóra.
Hey, you wanna check out that burnt out house before we go? That fire looks kinda recent.
Hát itt van az a majom velem. Majd persze nézek le, akkor is nekem vagyok valaminek. De legalább ez gyors járvány.
Not if we leave first. It's an airfield, right? Maybe we'll find a plane.
So, what does Dune mean when she said Tony keeps all his crap at this airstrip?
Tony's always kind of collected shit. The less legal, the better.
Really? So what are we talking about here?
Military black market shit. Tanks, choppers. He's even got a couple of grounded planes. Tony's got a lot of money, man. Drug stuff. Plus he's real literal about his Second Amendment rights. That's it. The old airfield. Keep going. Airfield's just ahead. You know, I find it hard to believe you were a cop.
Yeah, well, my dad was a cop, too.
For real?
Not the kind you're thinking of. You know the SDE?
Cuban
Secret Police?
Oh, okay, wait, so what? You followed in his footsteps?
Hey, you tell me, man. His job was torturing prisoners. And he liked to bring his work home, you know what I mean? That's why he became a cop. A real cop.
Sorry, man. Sorry that didn't work out.
Well, it turns out you don't have to be a cop to stop people like him. Time to walk. Come on.
Nana. Mondta, hogy nem repülőt kell vezetni.
Oh shit. Boomer. Tony's guys are already here.
Do you see like a warehouse across the way?
Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, hang on. Hey, I think I got an idea. Might be a little loud.
You're so loud! That
nuked
the
airfield!
Oh, shit! Where is this guy coming from?
Boomer, where are we at? I can't do this forever!
But this shit's kinda complicated, man!
Okay, so will we die if we take that plane up now?
That is an excellent question! I'm sick of the fish. 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 And it... You're with us. Ja, a repülőnek az oldala.
Boomer, I got the brute.
Azt el kell vinni.
Someone just shell this fucking building. Just fix that goddamn plane. I'll hold them off.
Oh, so now you want me to fix the plane?
Na, pont elfértem ott. Jaj. Oh, gyertek. Ha elfett tőlem, menjek el egy elő.
Choppers!
What do you expect? You just started a war!
Good eye. Just that helicopter was standing. El is húztunk a rákba. Ja, olyan is a következő epizód. Szépen körbe lőttem a csávót. Ezt a csávot kinyitok, aki feldobott. Na, végre visszatértünk a városba.
Maybe got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey guys, sorry.
Na ne, remélem kell búvárkodni.
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Ah, szerencsére nem kell.
Dolls have put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank?
Nincs is fegyverem, nagyon király.
Keeps him from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dolls must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute.
Just give me a minute.
Come on, kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing.
Are you guys really sure about this? A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water drop,
200,000
or 200,000 gallons, whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse, I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the C4.
Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here too?
Well, I could write bomb across it.
Come on, let's get this over with.
No, se stuck a kajátat.
Man,
I ought to be up there with the brute.
Do you want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
Na, végre van most a fiú. De rossz fiúk is. Szar ez a mérgező cucc. Hát ez nem igaz. Lehetetlen volt mit csinálni. Lehet, nem kellett volna berontani.
Looks like it.
Hey, keep those hands where I can see.
What's going on?
I got this one, Nick.
Észreveszett egyből. Na, mondjuk itt nem.
Stop! Keep those hands up!
Na, 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 na. látom, hogy itt volt kettő mellette. Itt húzom felfele.
Open, damn it! He went this way!
Na, hogy lelőd itt melletted?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Mana. Welcome to the show.
I'm outside a corner.
Freeze!
Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way.
It's fantless. There's we saw them. Hol a rába? Jaj, hopszi, ezt nem kellett volna.
Let's go!
Alright, let's go!
Got him!
erre is kéne jönni. Shotgun. De csak három van benne. Ez pont nem fog eltalálni odáig. Annyi. Király. Jó, már csak hárma vannak elvileg. Egy gyakorlatilag mondom. Gránátot mondott ez a hülye. Semmi gránát nincs itt.
Over there!
Van fent valaki. Na, egy bedobott egy tárat nekem. Valami cucc van, amit meg kell találni. Ah, itt erre fele lesz, csak ez a gondolom lent. Itt bent van. Gondolom vele be akarjunk tűzni, akit utána meg bebarlagunk. Erre lehet hír.
Tyson said he was in the corner office, right?
Aha, ide jövünk akkor. Ezt a szendvicsek.
Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Let's get upstairs.
Now comes the fun part.
Dawes relies on that private elevator.
It's one of them. Tárás, cuccas.
Boomer did say it was on hack.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
Ennyi tárat adassát lámba. Nem túl hozzá? Ez nem itt van. nem, akkor ez fent lesz.
All clear. You two Aquanauts can blow the charge.
Ja, működőképessé tesszük a liftet.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in LA, you told me to trust you, and I did.
And look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Na most mit csináltunk? Aha! Fürdőzünk! Hát remélem, hogy jobban úszik, mint a négybe. Azt csinálja, amit kell. Ja, így tudtunk feljönni, így már érthető a dolog. Semmit csinálják itt.
I'll find something to open the doors.
Gondolom majd jönnek.
Anytime.
Hol nem be kell engedni valahogy azt a hülyét? Hova lett a nő is amúgy?
Here we go.
Jó, megvan.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, a former cop does have taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike you two bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Vault's gotta be here somewhere.
Na most mit kell?
fireplace, yeah.
Pont ez kellett. Nem is gondoltam volna.
Oh, hello. Something tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
All right, here goes.
Mi ez valami safe? Gondolom, mert valami olyasmi. Fúró ez a cucc.
Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess.
How many?
You remember my worst case scenario?
Nem gondoltak erre a dajszos fiúk.
That many.
All right, they're coming. Get ready.
There's weapons in Dawes' office. Set up for these guys. Traps, explosives, anything you've got. They're gonna be coming at us down the hallway.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got trip mines, set them up now.
Man, boy, does it.
What's
that? Thank you. Ó, már valami, valaki meglátott, de onnan. Ó, már jönnek a kollégák. Itt vagyunk. Sadrant. Ebben se hagy többet.
How much longer for the brute?
A másik kell inkább az jobb volt.
Shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more coming. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawes' office.
I see how I've checked over the core. Hey, one knock. Hello, you band that. There's no way, one. Fent vannak. Most jöttek a ketten. Gyere. mindkettőt nem árt így sem belintézni. Vissza. Azt is kértem, akit nem is kellett volna. Jó, most már adjuk ezt. Hol az Isten vagyok? Azt se tudom.
Hey, Nick!
Jó. Kész a cucc.
Holy shit, the vault's unlocked.
Hoppare.
Get back!
A csávónak súlyos baja lett szerintem.
Kai?
He's alive. Blacklist saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
Yeah.
We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault. He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done.
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm at Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is.
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here.
Boomer's gonna
catch you, alright?
Boomer, guys, it's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Shit!
Hey, man.
Hurry!
There they are! You! Stop right there!
Go! Go!
Ready? Let's see if it's short. Oh, par helicopter is on me. Oh, a France, bro. Akkor mert mi kaptad az állapattunk? Jó, ez jó. Ah, csak egy már földre. Ah, jó.
Holy shit!
Ez volt a helikopter is. Velem azt meg se hal.
We're coming!
Boomer!
You guys better get here fast! I got him over here!
kocsi jönnek. Go.
Ty, hey, you gotta keep your eyes.
It's gonna be okay.
I don't know. He's pretty messed up.
I'll drive. You help out Kai.
Hey, yo, where are you going?
We're gonna go see Dawes.
How do you know where he is?
He told me.
Na és jön az utolsó epizód, és ezáltal végére érünk a játéknak is. És elkapjuk a fő górét. Lehet jöttünk a csávóhoz.
God damn it! You realize this is a trap, right?
Of course it's a trap. So get out of here. I got Dawes.
No. We take him down together.
Okay, but hey, look, we have to get him somewhere now.
Then go.
Hey, this isn't Boomer's territory. You know the black market doctors, he doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. Dawes will hunt us down. He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escaped felon wanted in three states. Is there any other way?
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Hey, don't move!
Get it! What man up? Viszont kicseréljük valami gépfegyverre. De valami tényleg valami fasz a fegyver kell. Nézzük ezt előbb, és ehhez viszonyítjuk a többit. Mondjuk az nem lenne annyira rossz. Mondjuk a damage elég szar. Nézzük ezt, ez mi? Az a baj, kevés fél bele. Damage ügyileg meg sokkal jobb, mint a többi, ja, nyilván mondjuk, mivel egy puskáról beszélünk. Vigyük ezt. Jó lesz ez. Úgy sokat mentem ezzel még.
I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Very.
Mérjük fel a tereket.
How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
Ott már van egy. Ja, azt hittem az valami segélyhívós cucc, de nem.
Hands up! Stay right where you are.
Hát. Azaz. Vagyunk. Hát nem csak kocsiban, nem tudok menni. Ezt nem lehet. Mit jön ez itt? Jó, mindegy, menjünk tovább.
Do you have any idea what I'm holding together? What happens if I'm out of the picture?
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
Tuti vannak még. legalább elkapjuk ezt, amelyik itt szélem van. Ezt nem tudok bemászni. Segítséghívás nem lesz. Na, valami hallották meg. Vannak ezekből. Itt a fegyveres láda. Ja, itt. Ja, betárazzuk, hogy tele legyen a tár. És rabogunk tovább. Ja, erre tudunk itt eljönni. Elméletileg. Na, ha nem ütni, de az se sikerül. Most nem jobb fel, hogy jöttem volna, vagy mi van? Ha nagyon nem jobb fel, akkor a másik irányba kell menjünk. hogy megyek fel oda? Ez nagyon jó kérdés. Így fejlődni nem tudok. Itt körbe kéne szaladnom ezt fel a hegyen. És vannak a rossz arcok. És itt hogy jövök be? Ha itt a... Ha nem, azt hittem, hogy ez... Azt jelenti, hogy ott tudok bemenni, de nem. Akkor egy megoldás van. Csinálná is ez a hülye, mit akarnék. Fogolj már be. Ah, ez mindenem fennakad. Ebben nincs, hogy a többit megintézzük.
Let the lights on in this thing.
Battery's dead.
Donovan drove it out last. You're so worried. Get on the turret.
I didn't say I was worried.
I didn't say you were.
All I know is if anyone comes our way,
hold it right there.
Hey, don't even.
You got it.
And enough of this shit.
Ez benne van. Ó, gyertek csak. Felforosod ez a... Gyerte, fiúk! Szálltam belőle, egybe jönnek. Szemeletem van. Vagy nem. Úgy ezen nyomorult. Hát nem kellett volna leugrani. Na, onnan kezdünk. Aj, ne, innen megint, hogy be kell másznom. Hogy lehet ekkorát ugrani? Ugolj már be!
Stay right where you are. Don't move.
Is this guy nuts?
It's okay.
I almost. Mindenkit le tudtam tartóztatni. Hű, mi a szar le ennyire? Gyertek már. Azok beszorjuk. És kamer ezek meg a sütött tápét elkezdtem megöldözni. Az szép. Majdnem megpusztultam.
It's way too late for that.
Impressive technique. Meg vagy öreg? Elárultátok a négy.
Hey, hey!
Keep your hands where I can see you.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across the country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Mendumas.
Finally. You're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization and take it over when I'm gone.
Yeah, well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why?
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
Sam said it.
How's your mother, Nick?
And you what? Okay, és most?
Tell me, Nick, when you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised? There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up.
És hozzám, hogy nem tudom, mit kéne még. Az ajtón nem mehetek ki. Nem enged ki. Akkor valamit itt kell. De mit? Csak nézzünk át mindent.
Aha. I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are.
Közben nem is arra kell menni.
I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong.
Titkos ajtó.
You were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh. You'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you.
Mission, mission.
What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, detective. It's all yours.
Oh, egy kis bívecske.
Now what are you gonna